A teacher here at Brownsville Area High School was suspended for 30 days after someone turned a picture of her with a male stripper over to authorities. The teacher will spend 30 school days at home without pay after being caught in a photograph during a bridal shower.
As a fun gesture, some of the people who were invited thought it would be fun to make the party a little bit more exciting.
Brianne Mitchell was invited but couldn't attend. Her friends hired a male stripper to surprise the bride. One teacher was caught in the frame when someone took a picture of the stripper, who was reportedly wearing a small undergarment. The teacher, though, was fully clothed and reportedly not posing. Then the picture was posted on Facebook, and eventually administrators saw it.
She was caught in the photograph. She was in the picture.
The district superintendent won't comment on the suspension.
It is a personnel and contractual matter and can only be discussed by the board in executive session.
The district's attorney told me he has advised none of the school board members to talk about it either. Attorney Jeremy Davis also told me over the phone he wants this issue to go away as quickly as possible and that there won't be public comment allowed on the topic at tonight's school board meeting. But people and students are talking about it.
But they're telling the kids not to do something, so why should they? I mean, regardless whether they're fully dressed or not, you know, they're supposed to be setting an example for the kids.
If the picture had a man in it with a female dancer, would there really be this much speculation in regard to the photo?
In Brownsville, Fayette County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.